watch Holly. Whoa! I'm down there.
Mrs. Barnes, surely you recall how I saved Christmas.
No leading the witness.
Please, Mama, tell the story. Oh, all right.
Now we will hear what really happened.
Well, let's see. Belle, terrified by the master's anger, ran away from the castle, straight into a pack of wolves. But the master saved her. They began to be friends.
That's where I came in.
Bee, goodness knows. We've searched every last corner.
I'm beginning to think he's not in the castle at all.
Bee, goodness knows. We've searched every last corner.
I'm beginning to think he's not in the castle at all.
Voila, there he is.
Wonderful.
No time to waste. We must find a way to get them together.
Let's go! Love will not wait!
You really think she's the one? Will she break the spell?
I knew it from the moment I set eyes on her.
If anyone can reach the master, Belle can. Such a kind soul.
And her looks don't hurt either.
Come to me!
And what a beautiful day it is. A wonderful day for a morning stroll.
Yes, yes. Nothing stops us.
Yeah, or you could go ice skating.
Yes, fresh air, exercise. In moderation, of course.
Now, in the midst of my crescendo, I thought I heard merriment outside the window. Have a little look-see, will you?
Wow! Would you look at that?
Well, I think I might. I'll just pick myself up and... Oh, what's this? Oh, heavens, look! I'm bolted to the wall!
Oh, right. the master is skating.
Skating? Why on earth would you do a thing like that?
Well, probably because that pretty girl is holding his hand.
What? Belle?
Hey, maybe if she falls in love with him, the spell will be broken. And we'll be human again!
Trust me, Fife. Humanity is entirely overrated. Before the enchantment, there was no need for my particular brand of genius. But now the master needs my melodies to feed his tormented soul. I am his confidant and his best friend. And I won't let some peasant girl ruin it for me. Fight! See to it that this blossoming love withers on the vine.
Yes, Maestro Forte.
Something in the air. Could it be love?
Love? Oh, I've got to stop them. What's that little toad up to?
The music helps.
Your music is the only thing that helps me forget.
Don't worry, old friend. I'm here for you. Just as I have been. Just as I always will be.
Why is the beast such a grump?
I don't know. He's always like that.
Even at Christmas?
Yep.
Belle, what's Christmas?
Oh, Chip, you must know about Christmas. Stockings in front of the fire, tree, tinsel, presents.
Presents? Do I get one?
Of course, everyone gets a present on Christmas.
Oh, even the master?
Yes, even the master.
What are you gonna get him?
I don't really know him well enough to know what he would want.
What would you want?
Well, what I love most in the world are my books. My stories.
Why don't you give the master a story?
You're right, Chip. A story.
Do you think the master will like his gift?
I do.
So does this mean we're gonna have a Christmas?
Uh-huh. Absolutely.
Absolutely not.
Why?
Out of the question. Not a chance, Dream on, and the possibility, forget it. Suck in that guy.
Mon ami, get with the spirit. Unwind.
Come on, love, have a heart.
No, no, and let me see. No.
Oh.
This is where I put my foot down. The master has forbidden Christmas.
Forbid Christmas? No one can forbid Christmas.
He doesn't wish to be reminded of his past, and Christmas is a most painful reminder of it. I, for one, do not wish to torture him.
I, for one, think a little Christmas cheer would do him some good.
The girl is right. It is up to us to do something.
It's not our place to get involved. No, 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 no. We just can't mind our own business, can we? Just have to stick our wick when it doesn't belong.
Tish-posh, I think it's a wonderful idea.
But the master doesn't want it. His house, his rules.
It's not fair.
He's right. It's not fair.
Don't whine, glasses.
My heart to see it does, and we used to be at our very best at Christmas. Why, we used to prepare a feast for the entire castle.
Ah, you could have some stuffed turkey,
cranberry sauce,
shortbread cookies,
mince pies,
potatoes, gravy,
and Christmas pudding.
with custard.
What do you think we are, barbarians? Of course, with custard, and raisins, and brandy, and all those things you like.
All right.
Yes!
But if the master finds out about this, he will be furious, so everybody keep quiet.
Come on! What are we waiting for, Christmas?
Good heavens, we don't have much time. It's Christmas Eve.
I'll see to the dinner.
I'll get some mistletoe.
We need to brighten this place up.
Belle, I know someone who will help.
No, no, it's me. I'm in charge here. I'm in charge. Wait for me.
1,002, 1,003. Are we there yet?
Not yet.
Oh, boy, there sure are a lot of stairs here.
1,007, 1,008, 1,009, 1,009.
Hello? Hello?
Do not be afraid, mes amis. It is I, Lumière.
We have come to pay you a little visit.
Lumière?
Angelique.
Oh, Lumière, finally. I thought they were to be locked away in his dusty attic forever.
Ah, Angelique, mon amour. Mm-hmm. Your eyes are still so lovely after all these years.
Mm-hmm. Lumière, please, you'll tarnish the halo.
Oh, yes, this is Belle, our guest.
Pleased to meet you.
And this is Angelique. She is the castle decorator.
You mean was the castle decorator. I am not responsible for this baroque atrocity. When I was in charge, the castle was full of light and beauty.
But Cherie, that is why we have come. Gather round, mes enfants. We are planning the greatest Christmas celebration ever.
Why do you raise my hopes? I mean, their hopes, only to have them dashed. Well, no more.
But it's Christmas Eve. Without you, we'll never get the castle decorated in time.
Ha! Christmas? I refuse to hope for it anymore. I will not be disappointed again.
But this is to be the greatest celebration ever. We cannot do it without you.
But of course you cannot. Christmas takes planning and organization. No, I won't do it. It won't change anything.
I believe it will.
There's more to me.
What are you doing? Stop. Put me down. Ah, this is ridiculous. Everyone knows that the lights go on first. I don't want to go all the way up there on the top.
As long as there's Christmas, I truly believe that hope is the greatest of the things we receive. As long as there's Christmas, we'll be just fine. There'll always be Christmas.
So they're always. Oh, I hope so, Chip.
You on the left, you on the right, follow me. There is decorating to be done.
Yes. But keep in mind, the master mustn't find out.
Oh, yes.
Christmas? She's planning Christmas?
Yes. Awful, isn't it?
She doesn't know how I feel about Christmas.
But she does know. She just doesn't care. Like I do. She's actually trying to bring Christmas back to the castle. And you know how much we despise Christmas. The day my life ended.
Bring me my presents!
Your Highness, please accept this humble gift as a token of our appreciation. I know I speak for everyone when...
Oh, just give it to me. A storybook? You call this a present? You have something better for me, 4J.
Yes, sir. Of course, Master.
What is that?
A small piece. In your honor, Master.
Ugh, I hate it. Forte, that stuff is gloomy. Who disturbs my Christmas?
Please, take this rose in exchange for shelter from the bitter cold.
I don't need a rose. Go away, you wretched old hag.
And all within it, until you have found one to love you as you are, you shall remain forever a beast.
But we've come so far since then. We've risen above the tragedy.
Where is she?
I believe she's gone to the boiler room. Or so a little birdie told me.
Tweet.
Hey, come on, get out of the way. We're working here.
castle doesn't heat itself, you know. Hi, Carols. So, what can I do you for, lady?
I'm looking for a log.
All right, logs we got. What do you want? Hardwood, softwood. We got it all. We got birch, maple, pine, concrete. My head. Don't worry, it'll pass. So, make up your mind already?
Is it all right if I just browse?
Suit yourself. Take your time. Me, I got work to do.
Tradition. One log is chosen, then everyone in the house touches it and makes a Christmas wish.
Wishes are stupid. You made a Christmas wish last year. Is this what you wish for?
When the log is burned on Christmas morning?
There will be no Christmas.
But...
No! I am the master here.
How can you be so selfish?
You cannot possibly understand. You have no idea what it's like to lose everything. To be trapped in your own castle. To be a...
Prisoner? The only one holding us prisoner here is you. I'm not giving up.
Hiya, Belle. You should see the ballroom. It's all decorated and pretty, and there's garlands everywhere. I think the master's gonna be really excited when he finds out about Christmas.
Well, he already knows.
Really? Was he excited?
Actually, Chip, he's forbidden it.
But I thought he couldn't forbid Christmas.
You know, Chip, he can't. We'll have Christmas with or without him.
Hooray! Can we get a tree now? That's the only thing we're missing.
All right, then. Let's go get a tree. But first...